mama called about the paper to chat they wrote about me. Now my broken heart's the only thing that's broke about me. So many people should have seen what we got going on. I only wanna put my heart and my life in song. Writing about the pain I felt with my daddy gone. About the emptiness I felt when I sat alone. About the happiness I feel when I sing it loud. You should have heard the noise we made with the happy crowd. Did my granddaddy know he taught me what a poem was? How you can use a sentence or just a simple pause? What will I say when my kids ask me who my daddy was? Whoa. I thought about it for a while, now I'm at a loss. Knowing that I'm gonna live my whole life without him, I found out a lot of things I never knew about him. All I know is that I never really be alone, 'cause we got. Magazines are writing stuff, but I don't ever read them. Some of the folks I used to know and see and stop believing that I will pass them by on streets and never reach to greet them. I still remember folks even though I rarely meet them. Don't you know I miss the times when we used to hang? Before a 20 deep depended on a single man. Before a single heart was broken by a single blow. Before a lot of careers depended on a single show. Grew up with a lot of love in a happy home. Now I got a lot of cash and I'm on the road. I realize privacy's becoming difficult. It's alright now, but what about when I'm old? I know my good friends, now they'll have to see what I stood by me when my daddy passed. All I know is that we'll never really be alone, 'cause we got a lot of love and a happy home.
Yeah.
Write a lot of songs, will anybody ever read them? You hear them on the radio, but will you really read them? Before a single heart was broken by a single soul. Who's gonna stand, who's gonna fall? I really wanna know. I used to practice with my mom on the piano. I stick at her every time I know she's at a